Hey everyone, we're here at Seneca Allegheny playing Wild Fury
at 60 cents a spin. I'm not really familiar with this game too much, so I really don't know what's going to happen. Doesn't hurt to try something new though. Something's going on. Oh, that was pretty cool. I won 35 cents. All right. I think I need these three in these columns to win, to get into a bonus round. $0.40. One more would be nice. Hey, something good happened. I think I just made a bonus round. All right. And you guys were here to see it happen. Right here on the great indoors. Let's spin that wheel. Go back it up a little bit here. See what's what. We got 10 free games. That's probably the minimum amount too. The key is to get these upgrades and add on so you keep the bonus round going. There we go, I got some wilds. That'll help promote the thing on top. So the more wilds, that's why they call it Wild Fury. You get furious when you don't get the wilds. Well, there's some free spins right there. We're back to 9 free spins. Okay, that might promote us to the next level there for $5. So now we're working on 7 more of the wilds to get to the 750 plateau. We need 5 more wilds to get to that level over there. And there's 4 more right there. So we need 1 more to get to the $7.50 range. And we just did that. All right. We got 6 free games remaining. 5 after this one. And we got an extra bonus spin there. That helps. An upgrade would really be huge. Uh-oh. That dragon thing just did something. Nice. A lot of wilds there. What did that add up to? $1.45? No, maybe more than $1.45. Hey, that's pretty good. I'll take that. Keep on going. Keep on going. It's a big win. I'll take its word for it. And we are up to 36 wilds. And we need 40 to get to the 1250 mark with 4 free games remaining. There's the upgrade button over there. So that means that everything and our jackpot value is increased to $25 if we get 3 more wilds. We need 1 more with 1 free spin, and we just got an additional free spin added on to that bonus round. And there we go, we just made it to the next level of $25 with 1 free game remaining. Let's get a lot of wilds so we can get up to that $50 mark. I guess that ain't gonna happen. We needed 5 more. Actually, we needed 20 more. Okay, our bonus round was $46. Plus the $25 jackpot, total win, $46 was it, I think. Let's let it all add up, that's what it's there for. Wild Fury here at Seneca Allegheny Casino in Salamanca, New York, with the great indoors and Ed and Michelle. Now that felt pretty good. I've been having some pretty bad luck here up to this point. So a $46 bonus round is pretty huge. I'm going to give it a few more spins and I'm going to call it a day. Do another backup spin. That little dragon thing went flying by trying to give us a little tease. I don't think he wanted anything to do with it. That would have been nice, another bonus round. I'll take it down to $50 and see what's what. 75 cents. that was a fun bonus round. I really was shocked that it was so entertaining. A lot of things going on in this machine. Oh, I saw it wanted to come down. That's a good one. All right, I'm gonna give it one more spin. All right, everybody, thanks for watching. We put in $20 and we cashed out with 53. And that's how it's done here at the Great Indoors. Thanks for watching.